apple color is red, what is reason behind it?
It's just a Raman effect.
So what is the Raman effect?
The light of the sun is made up of color. Each type of color is a particular wavelength, sometimes like rainbow. Certain apple is made up of certain molecules that interact with the sunlight. And most of the apple molecules observe all the color, except the red color. Only red color is reflected that can be seen by eyes.
That is a Raman effect. C.V. Raman gave this theory. It's also called Raman sufficient.
His discovery of Raman effect, which demonstrated the scattering of light by molecules, won him the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1930. Raman's achievements also include establishing the Indian Academy of Science.
He played a pivotal role in setting up the Raman's Research Institute in Bangalore, which continuously to be a leading center for scientific research in India.
National Science Day is a tribute to Raman's pioneering spirit and his enduring legacy in Indian science.
Raman's journey from humble beginning to become the first Asian to win the Nobel Prize in Physics.
It's a day to reflect on Raman's remarkable achievement.
Let's celebrate National Science Day by honoring Sir C.V. Raman's extraordinary life and contributions to science.